Let's see a simple way to define axial walls in class 2. Using an interdental diamond, we make accessible palatal and buccal margins, which allow better cleaning, especially in high-risk patients. Check that during that procedure, very often we reveal remain lesions in a very difficult area, which will lead to secondary caries in the margins. Stay tuned for more.